Rahal into the wall, guys. It looked like he lost a tire as he exited pit lane. We had another driver come through, hit that tire that was loose on the track. We are under caution here at Indianapolis Motor Speedway.
I think the wheel fell off, boys.
Me.
You all right there, Graham?
Yeah, wheel fell off.
Sorry, buddy.
Sorry, Graham.
Woo, that was close.
Yeah, copy that. Awesome job, dude.
He's on the wall, Galo. What's his tire? Oh, he hit his tire.
I hit his tire.
Did you hit it?
I mean, I felt it, but I don't know where it hit. The steering feels fine.
Wing was fine.
It looked like it hit the nose.
I did not even see it until it was flying into me. I didn't even see it.
Because it was about 30 feet in the air.
What's the plan here?
You think it can stay out? You feel good about it?
Yeah. Everything's okay, I think.
All right, we're going to be wanting to go at the line here. Shaking it down, let me know if you feel anything.
Green flag waving, we have a restart.
Big understeer.
Copy, we'll probably have to swap that wing then.
Similar, same as before.
Same as before, copy.